In this short video, you will learn about the new EcoStruxure RTU Operations Expert, or EROE, for the SCADAPack 470i and 474i. EROE is compatible with Remote Connect version 3.3 and later. First, let's have a look at what EROE is and where it can be used. The SCADAPack 470i and 474i are the Industrial Internet of Things platform of choice for remote operations in harsh environments. They provide an IIoT edge platform combining both legacy RTU capabilities and a Linux-based edge computer. The SCADAPack 470i and 474i are the RTU for developing modern network architectures with support for standard IT and OT security tools such as Active Directory, and the only device for both remote control and computer functions in a compact and rugged form factor on the market today. EROE for the SCADAPack 470i and 474i is a complete edge solution for operational technology visualization and communication in remote locations and harsh environments. With EROE, you can manage RTU applications from any connected device via web browser using a soft HMI. Develop visualization of on-site processes, turning data into actionable information using, for example, Python for edge applications. And gain access to communication drivers for connecting to a wide range of OT devices and tools. EROE consists of two components. These are EROE Studio, which is an easy-to-use PC software application for developing soft HMIs and other applications, and EROE IoT View, which is the runtime engine for EROE projects running on the SCADAPack's Edge processor. Here's a look at EROE Studio itself. You can see an HMI page under development here. EROE Studio enables the creation of complex graphics as well as controls such as switches and buttons. And here you can see that same HMI page, now fully operational. You can access EROE web pages using a PC, a tablet, a smartphone, or other device with a web browser. The next few slides provide you with some examples of target industries where EROE might be used. Generally, you can use EROE for monitoring and control of remote sites. More specifically, potable water distribution networks and wells, wastewater collection networks, including lift stations, irrigation systems, and leakage detection. In the energy and chemical sector, you can use EROE for production automation and optimization, automation of wellheads, pipelines, batteries, and tanks, leak detection, including negative pressure wave calculations, as well as production and wellhead analytics at the edge. If you're in the wind and solar industry, you can use EROE at substations for remote station control and monitoring, fuel cell monitoring, as well as the monitoring of wind, solar, and radiation installations, and for meteorological analytics. EROE for the SCADAPack 470i and 474i enables the RTU to make use of soft HMIs hosted on the SCADAPack itself, accessed with smartphones, tablets, and PCs of all types. You can message users directly via email or text messages, in addition to or instead of your traditional SCADA system, and employ Python scripts to transform data into contextualized and actionable information. Your application can use a wide range of communication drivers, including MQTT and Sparkplug, OPCUA, Ethernet IP, and Modbus ASCII. And EROE can help to link from edge to enterprise by easily logging data to SQL databases and historians and to cloud-based solutions such as Aviva Pi. Now that you've been introduced to the basic uses and capability of EcoStruxure RTU Operations Expert, let's move on to take a look at some key features that it provides. With EROE, you can develop RTU-hosted soft HMIs quickly and easily. This helps to reduce cost as well as the complexity and footprint of equipment panels by removing a physical HMI. EROE includes a rich graphics library to transform data into information that operators can easily understand and act on. You can access web applications using workstations, laptops, tablets, phones, and other devices. With the inclusion of an external cell modem, EROE enables your RTU to send and receive both email and text messages. This can be useful to contact the maintenance technician's cell phone directly to inform them about site conditions, including alarms and alerts. This can take place at specified times if desired. The use of scripting can automate the content of the messages. The RTU can also create and send attachments, providing the visual information you need to help make decisions. To help in converting remote site data into actionable information out at the edge, EROE supports Python. This provides a factory-supported standard toolset to automatically support, process, and analyze data, allowing it to be converted to useful visualized information. That information can then be applied to the control algorithm at the edge and communicated to operators directly via HMI. The information may also be sent to SCADA or to the cloud. This helps you to optimize costs by reducing the communication channel bandwidth required, transmitting useful information rather than raw data. EROE enables your SCADAPack to be used as an IIoT protocol gateway, or an RBAC gateway, or secure RBAC gateway, for your existing remote assets. IIoT protocol support includes MQTT, Sparkplug, and OPC UA. You can leverage existing solutions, adding a more secure, efficient, and effective mechanism to communicate from the edge to your SCADA system. Many PLC protocols are supported, including Allen Bradley's CIP and DF1, Omron's CIP and FINS, ROC, ROC Plus, and ROC 800L. Now a quick look at EROE versus third-party solutions. First, EROE is a fully factory-supported solution for edge functionality, while Schneider provides you with limited support for open-source tools such as C, C++, or Node-RED, and the creation of web applications using open-source tools can require significantly greater effort when compared to developing with EROE. However, in some cases, your project may benefit from the use of open-source tools together with or in place of EROE. As one example, Node-RED provides its own large set of third-party protocol and internet drivers. And those already familiar with a particular development environment, such as Node-RED, might prefer to continue using it. Now let's move on to have a quick look at ordering and support information for EROE. You can download EROE Studio from the Schneider Electric website. After you've installed it, the software will provide you with a key specific to your PC, which you will provide when placing your order. Orders for EROE will be placed through your normal remote operations sales channel. The license provides you with 1 year of support, and you can order one or three additional years by placing an order for EcoStruxure RTU Operations Expert support. The EROE IoT View application running on your SCADAPack 470i or 474i is licensed by tag count. 150 tags are provided by default. You can purchase a 1500 tag license instead if required. The ordering, delivery, and installation of licenses uses the same process as a RealFlow license. Here is a list of EROE-related part numbers you can order. These include the EROE Studio Development Tool, a 300 or 1500 point runtime license, an upgrade from 300 to 1500 points, and 1 or 3 years of support. Here's a list of some of the videos available on our Schneider Electric YouTube channel. You can search for the playlist or video name in the YouTube search tool. And you can always find the full list of remote operations videos pinned to the top of our blog at community.se.com. Finally, here's a list of available remote operations support resources. This includes post-sale technical support, as well as pre-sale ordering and application support. Harness your existing IT capabilities to help protect your key business operations and OT networks with the SCADAPack 470i and 474i. For further details, visit our website and reach out to your local Schneider Electric representative.